Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Dad Bear DIY and our Dad Bear Downtime collection. This is YOLO Season 2, Episode 2. And just to give you a heads up, off camera, I did some of the grindy work so that we weren't having to deal with that during our self-imposed limited playthrough. Oxygen's filling up well. Real quick. Hydrogen is filling up. I grabbed some ice. I also grabbed some stone and started some work on that. I also made a couple of additions to the ship and gotten rid of some of the sensors that were caught. There was a very interesting, like, sensor system in the doors. So, very cool, but not something that worked well for me. So, removed these, and we put in a basic assembler back over here. And on this side, actually, let me need to find a spot here to depressurize. You know what? I can show you from the bridge. I should be able to show you from the bridge. There we go. If you look right there, we now have that's a basic refinery. And a connector. Alright? So awesome. But while I was doing that, I started thinking, and I'm going to do something I normally wouldn't do. I think I've mentioned this before in Season 1. We are not held to the same kind of moral restrictions that we've placed in some of our other playthroughs, because we are starting out here in space, a little different than if we're planet side. This starter pod is, and I'm still getting used to it, it's good. It's not, again, it's not going to be able to get into any planetary atmosphere or whatnot. We'll have to do that on our own, but we're gonna need an outpost or a base, and I've kind of decided that if I'm gonna try to pirate anything earlier in the game or in the playthrough is better, because we have decent reputation with just about everybody except those that you can't have a decent reputation with. So there is a junk facility over here, and I am going to go check that out, and we may take that over, just so you know. I'm going to go ahead and start our timer. You're starting now, 45 minutes. I'm not going to worry about that unknown signal at this moment. A little later. Pick that back up. We really need... we really need to work on our resource collection. I've collected a decent amount of ice. So I think we're going to be okay on that for a bit. This will put us closer to that iron and cobalt, which we can now get to, or we can now process with the basic refinery. Also, so... This is a really interesting ship, the Savic Industries space pod. It's almost too pretty. I mean, it's lovely, and the inside I think is wonderful. I mean, as far as aesthetics, all that kind of stuff, the passageways, the wake. I actually think it's great. I think it looks great, but the space pod that you get in the vanilla game, as bare bones as it is, the fact that it's bare bones makes it very easy to work with and make changes or, you know, adjustments to based on your play style. And it took me a bit to figure out how to get the basic assembly, because I had an original, you know, originally I had an idea last night when I was thinking about this of where I could put basic assembly, and I couldn't, it wasn't going to work because the way the ship's design and the conveyor layout is, it was not going to work. We have an access on the top. I didn't notice that. We might be able to put a connector there too. Give us our gun. Some sort of defense. Yeah. But, I think it's a great looking ship. I think it is a great looking ship. I feel limited as far as what I can do with it. Customizing it or making changes to it. And that's not to say you can't just start tearing things out. I kind of like to keep some of the original, you know, design. So, anyway. We're getting there. 50. Yeah, I believe we should be able to we may even be able to capture this platform without doing too much damage to our reputation with junk. Say, I don't know what that beacon is. That is what we're seeing. Is that a wreck? Slow down. That's a wreck. I want to make sure that I remembered to put EEM back in. So. Alright, let's see what we got. Might have our first salvage, guys. Oh, man. Let me do this. I need to put a button near the door. That's what I need to do. Our oxygen tank is full, isn't it? Batteries are good. lots of batteries. Ooh, we have an thruster components. Really good. That's a sensor. There's a remote control and a flight seat. Let's see if we can find out who's... Oh my god. Well, guys, we just hit a whole new level of production. Let's see what we got over here. And some more. I am not going to complain about any of that. What is this? Thruster. Okay. Get some computers out of that, I know. What else do we have here? This doesn't seem like this is owned by anybody. Oh my god. It's not. It is now, guys. This is ours. Oh, man. That's crazy. Power. Beacon. Tiny bit of defense. Stop that. We don't need to do that anymore. We got some crazy tools. And we got a ton of iron. Oh, that's gonna make so much of a difference. We are going to build a connector, guys, and get ourselves piped in here. Right here. This is what we're going to do. Need iron. Start working. says up here. So that's another cargo container. Figure out or at least work on coming up with a possible other plan for storage, because we only have a limited amount of storage. Solar panels also, we've got to make sure our batteries are recharged. I'll be honest with you, I haven't really been paying attention to our battery levels, just because there's really no choice but to keep moving right now. We're at that point, you know, beginning of the game, where we just got to kind of keep doing something. That would have sucked. Go ahead and get rid of this. That'll give us some of our parts. Oh, dadgummit, there was a connector right there. Oh, should have gone all the way around. feel stupid after that. That was ridiculous. I can't believe I did that.
Okay.
Again, this is going to allow us to recharge. Charge those. How close are we to our jump platform? Well, no distance away. I'm gonna go look at that while this is doing its thing. We can pull that ice too. We can now pull that ice directly too without having to do it by hand. Cargo bay container. Can this stuff go there? No, it can't. Where's the cargo bay container? Rig. Ugh, weird. Weird stuff. Cargo bay container. Kinda curious about that. Makes no sense. There's no way. Unless I just totally missed it, which is not impossible. I mean, it is not impossible for me to have missed this. Cargo bay? Is there a door? There is not. Am I seeing this? Am I missing it? Ah. Yes, I was missing it. Got here. Ah, okay. Interesting design. I don't know how functional that is, but you know what? It's okay. It's okay. Let's do a quick refill. And then we're gonna go check out this this base. Okay. Actually, hold on. Give me just a second, guys. Go check out that base. That's interesting. What do we got back here? Lots of caves. Oh, that's interesting. Wow. Let's see if we can get back out here. Figure out. We got cobalt here. Perfect. Platform. Yeah, that just looks like platform. Storage. What else we got here? Be great if we had a, well, we're pretty good on iron now that we found that. That place. We do have cobalt here, so yeah. Oh, we got iron there too. Okay, yeah. I'm not, like I said, I don't. Piracy is not typically the way I lean on these things, but we're gonna take this place over. So. Oh, there's bad guys here. Well, I shouldn't say bad guys. Oh my goodness, look at all these seats. And they're all full of... We'd have to take out every single one of these guys. Some cobalt. Just because we need to get some of that on board so we can be processed. And okay. We'll load a cobalt. This should be. Cobalt ingots aren't used in high amounts. It doesn't take a lot of cobalt to get done, usually when you're trying to get built. So, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn off those container markers. So I know I had more cobalt than that. There should be a lot more cobalt than that, I thought, for sure. Maybe it doesn't. Okay. Okay, so... turret. Okay. Okay. Connector. So there wasn't anything in here if I remember right. So freight is gone. I think we got this too. Transfer some of these solar panels to our ship so that we have a consistent
inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game set.
That didn't get dropped.
A steel plate cannot get to your inventory. Warning, please check inventory for extraneous tools.
Not entirely. Okay. I'll throw that in there. We can always hopefully transfer that over. Okay. Doors. Stick this in here. I need to make sure that we're going to be able to carry all this stuff. Otherwise, we may have to make a configuration change here. What are we doing? Okay. Are we still filling? No, we've got 54. Okay. Now, I'm not giving up on platform right there. I feel like we're not in a place to be able to defend against what looked like almost 12 robots standing around. So, let's see what we got here. entire room's filled. Small container is not even close, so... Okay. I don't think we're gonna really have an issue. Survival kit, we don't need to have that stuff in the survival kit. We put that stern turret. Good. Something out with that those two aft cargo containers, because they're really not. They're really not that important. I don't really, again, understand why they're set up the way they are, but they are. Side. Let's see. Let's go ahead and take the gyro.
You seem to be overloaded.
Metal grids.
Have you considered our inventory DLC?
Metal grids, which is great. Stick plate. We're at 9,600. Okay. Is awesome. I'm not, definitely not complaining. What do we got here? Passage. We'll take that. Some bulletproof glass. Leave that for.
Inventory is full. Maybe consider changing game setting.
Take this. Okay. That's a huge solar array. Gonna scrap Cyclops Holler. Still sitting in there. Saw it. See how far away it was. All right, let's get in and check our scanners. See what we got. Prospector. That's a nice little ion miner. Processing station. This is us. Space bar. Okay. Whoa. Yep, that's gone. That's what happens when they run out of time. Side of it. It is moving. There it is. Well, I guess we could go get it. It is salvage. I know they don't tend to carry a lot, so it might not be worth the effort. But all right. Well, guys, as we get down to the last couple minutes here, I need to empty my inventory. Down here and I guess we'll see if the next time we log in we end up with see if these guys are all still hanging around. Sometimes they don't spawn. When you first, when you load your game. So, I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to wait and see. All right. So, guys, thanks for checking out episode 2 of YOLO Season 2. There's still a lot of work that would have to be done on this little station, but I think it makes a good outpost for us to operate from. We've got iron, we've got cobalt nearby. We can actually move that those solar panel arrays down to and connect them to this to provide recharge power for the batteries. I don't know what we've got, what all we've got on this. So, but hit our 45 minutes. We got some stuff done. Like I said, I did some of that off camera, adding the basic refinery and the basic assembler, getting those routed, adding a connector. I think we got fortunate finding that wrecked grid. Definitely got lucky. With the amount of iron it had on board, and ice to help us fill our tanks. We are still going to need to find a reliable source of ice, and it's not always easy out here. So if we can do that, though, this could be a good place for us to operate from. Hopefully we won't have to piss off the junk faction too much. But I appreciate you checking out our video. I hope these links are convenient for you guys. I'm going to keep the outro short. You guys, thanks for watching the video. If you like it, go ahead and give it that thumbs up. Hit that like button and share it. And also hit that subscribe and notification bell so you can find out when we got new stuff coming out. And we're going to keep this going as long as I stay alive. Hopefully season 2 will last longer than season 1. So... you guys take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and be safe. Have a great day.